late summer to be exact. As we get into fall, we have that kind of transitional period, and that's what most areas are dealing with, including ourselves. Outside right now, we're seeing temperatures off to a pretty mild start. We're at 65 right now in the capital cities. We take a live look from our sky cam that is parked over at Rayleigh Field and looking out towards the Tower Bridge this morning. Sun comes up just about 10 minutes after 6 this morning, and right now we've got the Delta breeze in play. South winds at about 9 miles per hour, keeping things quite cool, and I think we'll get a little bit cooler as we get closer to your sunrise and the hour after sunrise. In Stockton right now, 67 degrees. Good morning, San Joaquin Valley. You're waking up seeing mostly clear skies as we take a live look out from the downtown, the Stockton Arena Sky Cam there over much of the waterfront downtown. Winds right now in the San Joaquin Valley, pretty calm out of the north at about 3 miles per hour. In case you're wondering about the heat wave that we had a 6-day stretch, and it lasted from the 8th of August through the 13th. And the peak of the heat arrived on Monday at 107. But yesterday, we broke from that heat wave as temperatures only made it into the upper 90s. Today, we're looking at pretty much the same weather pattern. The reason we did see a break from that is we've been watching some monsoonal moisture move in. It brought us some thin high clouds through the afternoon, also sparked a few thunderstorms across much of the Sierra. We did see the cooling Delta breeze open up, as well as the marine there and builds back in along the coast. Also watching this weather system today, as that's also bringing us some cloud cover this morning, especially on the north end of the valley and in and around the west end of the Sacramento Valley. We're seeing those clouds around through about 7 a.m. And you can see a little green popping up there north of Yuba City. I don't think we'll see anything, maybe some drizzle out of that, but otherwise we'll see this clouds around blanketing much of the north end of the valley through about the early midday. As you can watch the Sierra there, we're going to watch some of that monsoonal moisture still working its way through. I think we'll see mainly south of 50 any showers and thunderstorms popping up there through the afternoon, and then we'll see the marine there build back in tonight, which will again drive our temperatures down as we get into your overnight hours. Today in the Sierra, 83 around Tahoe, 92 in Quincy, 92 in Pollock Pines, 97 in Placer, a little cooler through the foothills, 98 in Angels Camp, 100 around Sonora. We'll hit 96 in Lakeport, 82 Napa, 66 degrees in San Francisco, and double eights around Fairfield. As we head through the San Joaquin Valley, winds will be calm. 102 is going to be the hot spot around Turlock and Modesto, and 100 in store for Stockton. A little bit cooler around Lodi with upper 90s. We'll hit 100 in Marysville today, 97 Woodland, and 99 degrees around Roseville. So again, today temperatures will trend upper 90s. We'll reach that about 4 o'clock this afternoon. Tomorrow, a little bump in temperatures, about 100 degrees. Then we're cooling off from there and into the weekend with mid-90s back.